involved with the student government. You know, I wasn't planning on it starting out.
I got involved at ASG because of my best friend.
I got involved with the student government to become part of the community, to help others and help myself.
I was actually one of the teachers.
It grew on me that I should have a passion to make this community more close-knit.
I wanted to work with the student government and the grants department, especially just because I understand that school can be a little hectic at times, especially financially. And I felt like it would be nice to be an active participant in the grants department, especially to help those individuals who may be struggling in that financial spectrum.
Getting more students involved, getting the word out there that we have like sports nights, and then we also have barbecues that we do, and just bringing more students in.
And we want to make awareness of all the diversity that we have and how beautiful it is and how we want everybody to be accepted.
And the fact that we can help our community and help our school and be a representative for the students that are out there, and we can be their voice. It's important that students have a voice and know that they're being heard.
But also really get to know students on a personal level and just talk to students face-to-face about student government, ask them questions, and just let them know how awesome student government is.